Hi guys, this video is a continuation of the first part of the automatic soap dispenser. In this video, I am going to show you how you can create your own automatic soap dispenser. To do that, connect your main 9-volt power supply to the main switch. Then connect it into the breadboard power supply. Then connect the plus of the breadboard rail to VIN pin on the Arduino. Ground of the breadboard rail to ground on the Arduino. Then connect the ultrasonic sensor to ultrasonic sensors VCC to plus 5 volts on the Arduino and ground to ground. Then connect the trig and echo of the ultrasonic sensor to pin 9 and 10 of the Arduino. Then take a bipolar junction transistor to N2222A. Connect to 320 ohm resistor between pin 8 of the Arduino to base of the transistor and the collector to ground of the breadboard and the emitter to motor's plus or minus rail, and connect the other motor wire to directly to the plus of the breadboard. And basically this completes our wiring.